Italian is amazing, jazz and rock. Ginger is, to me, untouchable by any of the things as a musician.
Found our promise as individuals in the different areas we were.
The reason why those songs and some of the other songs that we did are so good, they're fresh still, because they were recorded more or less live.
You can't escape from the fact that you're having fun playing with the guy.
There was this whole new beginning for the band, a whole new vibe, and I loved that time very much.
Yeah!